You didn't have the exacta.
So there's a $75 winning ticket.